Rockers, we're going to get started with one of those bad boys right there. I hope you loved my latest single, Road Trip. If you've been tuning into my channel from the beginning, you would have heard me play snippets of this song throughout the years, and I am thrilled with the finished product and hope you are too. I am never short of riffs, tunes, and melodies, but must acknowledge that it takes a team to get something like this done and accomplished. And I'd like to point out and thank those that made this song possible. My buddy Kyle Tilley from Gearing Up, if it wasn't for Kyle, simply said, this song would not have been released. He is a master at understanding what I'm looking to accomplish, and his production work and musical contribution is second to none. I'm grateful for him and thankful for our relationship. So Kyle, if you're watching this, thank you for putting up with me, dude. I know my 2 cents always adds up to a bucket of coins, so thank you for always making the time and lending your musical expertise to me, my music, and this channel. Thank you. Second up is Trushak. Trushak, one of my best friends, and when being concise is in order, he's often the type behind the voice. I could talk to him for hours, and he could pretty much sum it up in a few sentences. And that was the case with Road Trip. I had my starting points and some lyrics, and it was very long-winded, and it was a road trip to nowhere, and Trushak put me on the right track, or should I say, the right road for this exciting road trip. So, Trushak, dude, thank you. Third up, I hope you enjoyed the tasty guitar solo from Trey at Gear Gods. Trey is not only an outstanding musician, but a true musical genius. And when I reached out to Trey, I told him what I was looking for. He listened to the song, he said he liked it, thank you, Trey, and agreed to do it. 6 hours later, took him 6 hours, he produced an amazing solo that flows with the song. I couldn't have asked for a better contribution. Trey, thank you. And of course, my family, that was my wife in the video, in case you're wondering. And my son Lorenzo in the car. I always try to insert something fun. So that was my Kid Rock American Badass moment. My daughter also took all the motorcycle footage, so thank you to her. And of course, I thank my family for being awesome, supportive, and putting up with me and this crazy thing that I do. Last but not least, DistroKid, the sponsor of this music video. In my announcement video for this premiere, I spoke about a lot of the features like Spotlight Canvas, promo card, and credits, and I'd like to add 2 more things to that list, okay? One of them is called Teams. As we're all collaborating online, just like this song was done, an online collaboration, Teams allows you to acknowledge your collaborators with the finished product without having to hire professionals to do so. DistroKid is truly a one-stop shop, and you could do everything you need with a few clicks, and they allow you to earn 100% of your royalties. The other feature I'd like to add to the list is something called HyperFollow. It's a completely free promotional tool for anyone using DistroKid. It's one link to every streaming service and store that they send your song to that has published your music, okay? It allows you to market your music, customize your page. You could add all your links to social media, including YouTube, Bandcamp, wherever you put your music, and that link never changes, so you could keep track of every link that relates to your single or your music. More important than their features, they are good people. They care about us, okay? Their sponsorship dollars is what made this song possible for you to all enjoy. So DistroKid, thank you. My fellow rockers, that pretty much sums it all up. I really hope you liked the video. I really hope you liked the song. I'm thrilled with how it came out. I was elated when it was done, and I hope you are too, because music is supposed to make us feel a certain way, and I hope it put you on a road trip. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting and for being part of my channel and being on this musical road trip that I've been on for many years. I'll leave you all off with one of these bad boys right here. Until next time, rock on. See you later.